guys. Today is Tuesday, February 7th. This is our fifth consecutive day on the slopes. Today at Mount Snow. I just couldn't say no. We stayed at the place last night. The snow.
Like at the bottom of the mountain.
Yeah, like our room, like overlooked the slopes. Like you could see this trail. And we're staying there again tonight because we don't want to drive in this icy fucking cow, you know. So we're staying up. We're gonna do six days in a row, solid on the slopes. We're fucking skiing on like 560 acres. We got temps in the mid-20s.
It's snowing a lot right now.
It's supposed to snow 5 to 8 inches, they said, on the snow report forecast.
Wow.
That's crazy.